I'm Dr. Jill. Welcome to Let's Learn English with Anna. This is a garden. Today, we talk about gardens. Now, let's visit Anna. She answers the question, how does a garden grow?
Hi there. Seeds are magic. These small seeds can grow into a big plant. But how does a garden grow? I plant these seeds. I put dirt in the pot. I put seeds in the dirt. Then I water it.
Wait, stop. That is not water. Danger, danger, danger.
What is happening?
Danger, danger, danger.
Hi, I am Daisy. Who are you? Where am I?
Danger, Anna, danger.
It is hot. I need water. Water me.
Seeds are magic.
Wow. With seeds, dirt, water, and sun, you can grow fruits, vegetables, and flowers. But nice flowers. Let's hear some friends talk about gardens.
This is a peppermint. It grows in my garden.
I am growing hog plum in my garden.
I grow many plants in my garden.
Plant, garden, water. These are important garden words, and they have two jobs. They are nouns and verbs. Nouns are people, places, things, and ideas. So, fruit is a noun. Verbs are actions. They are things we do. So, eating is a verb. Let's go back to Anna. She tells us more.
Today, we visit a garden.
I love gardens. Take me. Take me.
Daisy, please ask nicely.
Yes, Daisy, ask nicely.
Who are you, you big blue mailbox?
Please, Max, Daisy, no fighting.
Yes, Anna.
Max, please take me to the garden. I am in a garden. Thanks, Max.
Many plants grow in a garden. Garden begins with the letter G. G. Garden.
Hey, let's play a game. The teacher explains.
Anna says a sentence. Max asks, is the underlined word a noun or a verb? Okay, Anna, we are ready.
A sunflower grows in the garden.
Is garden a noun or a verb? It is a noun, a thing.
She waters the eggplant.
Is water a noun or a verb? Here, water is a verb.
Now you can talk about gardens with your family and friends. You can ask, do you garden? Or, what is growing in your garden? And join us again next time on Let's Learn English with Anna.
It is very quiet. Max, where is Daisy? What did you do?
Daisy is in a new garden, very far away.